We make our livelihood on this land. If we don't have the land and if we don't care for it, it won't be here for future generations, let alone our own. We are on Somerset Plantation, which has been in our family for now, we're in our fourth generation of ownership. It is actually on a map, and that is, it was known to many and still many in this area as Somerset, Louisiana. The dead zone is a hypoxic area in the Gulf of Mexico, near the mouth of the Mississippi River. Nutrient runoff from farms from the Midwest all the way through the Mississippi River drainage basin contributes to aggressive algae growth in this particular area of the Gulf of Mexico. As that algae decays and dies, it depletes oxygen, and marine life has a really hard time existing in those environments. I think part of it is the American farmer is the ultimate innovator. If you really boil it down to what this contest could be about, is that it's throwing a pot of money out there to invite competition and spur innovation.
We felt that, you know, if there is a person out there that is willing to donate $1 million to help solve the problem, we felt that that was going to be a good technology that came out of this.
When you have a contest and pitch it to countries around the world, you never know what kind of solution you may see. What's happening here is not going to solve the problem on its own. It's one cog in a wheel that's going to be part of the grand solution.